Snakes are frequently thought of as predators of rodents and other mammals, but being as diverse as they are, they also feed on birds, reptiles, amphibians, insects, fish, and more. And of the nearly 4,000 species of snakes known to science, nearly 1 in 8 of them rely on termites and ants as a primary food source. This group is known as the blind snakes. And while the name blind snake might give the impression that they lack vision altogether, the vast majority are at least capable of sensing light and dark. Blind snakes have this rudimentary vision because they are also the most fossorial group of snakes, which means that they are adapted to living almost exclusively underground. In fact, some species can live their entire lives without ever surfacing. Apart from their reduced vision, these snakes also share other traits that evolved from their ground-dwelling habits. Blind snakes have a uniformly shaped body, while most other snakes have a pronounced head and noticeably tapered tail, and they also tend to be proportionally thinner than your average snake. And in addition to this, their scales are organized quite tightly, which prevents small insects, mostly ants and termites, from attacking them when they intrude on a colony. These snakes also have very small mouths because of their prey, and many species have an adapted scale on the tip of their tail that is pointed and can be used for defense. Blind snakes have smooth, shiny scales that are roughly the same size around the circumference of the body. In contrast, most other snakes have only a single column of widened scales on their underside. Bright coloration is rare in these snakes, and color patterns, for the relatively few species that have them, are quite basic.